Here are three beneficial bugs that you need in your garden.
Number one.
Bees and butterflies. They're awesome pollinators.
Number two.
Spiders. They eat leaf miners and flea beetles.
Number three.
Ladybugs. Did you know that they could eat up to 5,000 aphids in their lifetime? And that's the reason why you don't want to use pesticides in your garden. Follow along to learn more about bugs in your garden.